Hello everybody, this is Angie and I have another dollar idea for you. I have an entire series of dollar ideas, and what they are is I take an item that I got for a dollar or less, it can't be more, and I alter it. I also give myself another task, and that is that in altering it, I can only use what's in my craft room. I cannot go out and buy anything else. And as you see here, I have a set of little frames that I got. And these were all in Michael's, and I got them last year. These were in a bin, there were a lot of them, and they were 50 cents each. And these were in Michael's last year, and they were on sale for like 50 cents each. And I know Michael's has these back, these wonderful little pastel frames that look a lot and almost feel like ceramic, but they're not. They're like a chalk, but they're really well made. And I know you can find these little frames in the Dollar Tree and most of the hobby stores. You might even be able to find them in the Target dollar bin. But I'm going to go ahead and alter one, and I'm going to show you how you can personalize it. Your child, this is family friendly and very frugal. Your child can even do it. And I will be right back. Okay, for me, I love to use these multi-packs. And this is my favorite set of colors because it's got the pinks, the greens, and the buff. And all of the hobby stores, Hobby Lobby, Michael's, and Joann's have these multi-packs, as well as a single sheet if you want to buy it. If not, you're still fine. Even if your child wants to write it out in their own hand, or your child or you wants to write it in their own hand, that's fine. But I do have this multi-pack. I've been having this for a long time. I use them all the time. And what I did was I went into my computer. First of all, I'm making this for my sister, and I know she reads her Bible every night. And what I decided to do for her is something very personal. And I wrote these words. I wrote her name, which personalized it, Maureen, sister, friend, and then I looked up a Bible verse that I thought would fit her, and it's Proverbs 3:17, and I know she'll look it up, and if you want to look that up, then I'm not going to tell you what it reads, but she will, and that's a little mystery, okay? But if you or your child is doing this for a teacher, you could find out something that the teacher loves to do. And for Mother's or Father's Day, now you could also find the more masculine-looking frames from Father's Day in all of the stores that I had mentioned. But that's the beauty of it. I mean, you don't have to go and spend an arm and a leg. You could write it out in little pieces of paper and glue this onto the another piece of paper, but I will be back and show you what I did once. I cannot cut these out on camera because I'm much too clumsy with my hands, but I'll come back and show you what I made, and I will be right back. So you walk away for a minute, and Kitty Cat takes over. They love to do that, but anyway, I did want to mention that these sheets are the exact same size as a sheet of copy paper for your printer. So you can print directly onto a sheet of cardstock. And that's what I did. And this is what I came up with. And it says, Maureen, sister, friend, Proverbs 3:17. And I did write down what it does say. And it says, her ways are waves or ways of pleasantness, and all her paths are peace. And I did that to personalize it for my sister because she is one of the kindest, most generous people I know, in addition to being my wonderful sister and friend. And let's see. Oh, yeah. I did print this in something called AR Deco, D-E-C-O-D-E, and the size is 26. But if you do decide to use your printer, please do a test run on a piece of paper because all fonts sometimes run different sizes, and you need to find out for your particular font that you select if it's going to fit into that frame for the types of word pieces that you want to put into it. And let's see. Okay. And what I can do is put this in the little gift box that I made for my Sizzix. I think that's a Dorley Scallop card. And I did a video in that. And it fits perfectly in there. And I also did a video on making these little gift enclosures from Sizzix frames and label size. And you put that in there. And you have a nice little gift set. Doesn't have to be anything fancy, though. Let's see. I think I covered everything. And, oh, yes. If you have any questions, please feel free to jot them down there, and I'll be happy to answer them. And this is Angie. I am wishing you a wonderful creative day. Bye now.